Jana Gantnerova is Slovakia's biggest hope for the Alpine skiing events at the Universiade in Granada, Spain, having already won 3 medals at the Games in Trentino and Erzurum. The former student has always managed to combine sports and academic studies during her career.
It wasn't that long I finished my school. It was only in May this year. I always love to come back here and feel these rememberings of my 5 years of life in this university. I did study 3 years international business and then another 2 years of master in tourism management. And I did study this because it's either easiest thing, so it can be really good synchronized with skiing and also my athlete life. Well, first of all, it was about discipline, because after the year of skiing, you had to come back to school and learn. It was really hard to do, but I wanted to achieve my degrees, so I did it.
She started ski racing at the tender age of 4. Her mother was a well-known ski racer in Slovakia. In the beginning, it wasn't really her choice, but she grew to love the sport.
I have a really good feeling of skis. I was born with it. I get to feel it because I was skiing so long. But I think, well, after a lot of injuries, I have to improve my physics in this moment because I didn't stand up on skis really much this year. So I have still almost 4 months to improve this.
She injured her knee during the Sochi Olympics, which required surgery in March. Her motivation to return to competition are the memories of her excellent Winter Universiade performances, like Erzurum 2011.
I was actually ill, so 1 week before my medal, I was lying in the bed with the flu, and then I was really tired for the races, and I really could have reached the gold medal, but I was happy with the bronze medal at the moment. So it was just pure happiness. And I was happy that my mother would be proud because she's always when I make some result.
2 years later, Jana trained hard for the Trentino Universiade in Italy, and her efforts were rewarded. In good shape, the young skier took more medals.
I was really surprised because I reached the silver medal in downhill, what's not really my special discipline. And that was in the beginning of university, and it was really good and then calming because I have this free head for the next races. And I also get to reach gold medal in the combination.
Although Jana has graduated, she is allowed to compete in one more Universiade in Granada. She doesn't know at this stage if she'll continue to compete at elite level, but she's still ambitious.
I have a big goal. I want at least one medal, so we'll see about it. I will be for sure ready for the Winter Universiade 2015 in Granada.
Jana Gantnerova doesn't know if she can win another medal for her collection, but she knows one thing, she'll definitely enjoy her third Winter Universiade.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.